What I love about computer science is that it opens up possibilities for me in the future. It drives innovation and efficiency across every industry you can imagine, from the phone, the app, to healthcare and humanitarian responses.
There's tremendous growth in the IT industry. The technology field will be the fastest growing field in the next 5 years. And Deakin is ranked in the top four for computer science in Australia.
As someone who comes from Mauritius, IT is a field which is predominantly male. I wanted to show more women need to get involved in STEM. Break this barrier, we can actually like study science and be good at it.
So what sets Deakin apart from other universities is the practical applied learning that students go through. There's 100 hours of placement in industry.
I'm working as a test analyst, current internship at JDR Software. The work that I'm doing is actually meaningful and is actually contributing to the organization. I've also gotten an academic research experience, and we aim to use mobile applications in conjunction with drones, RF sensing and federated learning to help in disaster scenarios, helping find people using our RF sensing, which can see through walls.
I've gained a lot of technical skills. I've gained a lot of interpersonal skills. It was the best decision for me to come to Deakin.